I don't know what happened to my invitation, but you can't plan a wedding without a sister.
So far, I've planned two.
And look how they turned out.
Thank you. You know, already this is much classier than your last fiasco in Las Vegas. At her last wedding, Jane's Aussie kangaroo boy dumped her, and we had the best time. Except I married Kimberly that weekend. That kind of ruined it.
Michael, the buffet's open.
Really?
Oh, thank you. I realize we're here to celebrate Jane's engagement, but I don't think she'd mind if I use this champagne to make a different toast. To Allison and Brooke for landing the Armstrong Limited account.
Oh, still a little overwhelmed. Haley gave me two boxes of files and research materials.
I can help you sort through that stuff tomorrow.
Thanks, but I really think I should get a head start tonight. Amanda, would you give Jane and Richard my best?
Sure. Have a good night, and congratulations again.
Oh, thanks. Good night. God, she is so smug.
She didn't land your father's account on purpose.
She refused to help me, and then she went after Daddy on her own.
Did it ever occur to you that Haley chose Allison because she's more experienced?
No. And it doesn't help that you publicly humiliate me by choosing Allison's side.
You know, Brooke, I've had it. You claim credit you don't deserve, and you blame everyone else when you can't make the grade. If it wasn't for Allison, we wouldn't have the Armstrong account. If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even have a job. Excuse me.